John Henry was a little baby, sitting on his mammy's knee. And he pointed his finger at a piece of steel and said, "Steel will be the death of me, Lord, Lord. Steel will be the death of me." Some say he was born in Texas. Some say he was born in Maine. I say he was born in North Carolina. He was a steel-driving man. Lord, Lord, he was a steel-driving man. John Henry had a little woman. Her name was Polly Ann. John Henry took sick, had to go to bed. Polly drove steel like a man, Lord, Lord. Polly drove steel like a man. Now the captain says to John Henry, "I'm gonna bring a steam drill around. I'm gonna take that steam drill out on the job. I'm gonna whip that steel on down, Lord, Lord. Whip that steel on down." John Henry says to the captain, "A man ain't nothing but a man. But before I'd let a steam drill beat me down, I'd die with a hammer in my hand, Lord, Lord. Die with a hammer in my hand." Steam drill started on the right hand. John Henry started on the left. Sweat ran down like water down a hill. He's gonna hammer his fool self to death, Lord, Lord. Hammer his fool self to death. John Henry says to the shaker, "Hey, shaker, you better pray. 'Cause if I miss this 6 foot of steel, tomorrow'll be your burying day. Bang! Tomorrow'll be your burying day." And the captain says to John Henry, "Hey, I think this mountain's sinking in." John Henry says to the captain, "Ha! Nothing but my hammer sucking wind. Nothing but my hammer sucking wind." John Henry says to the shaker, "Hey, shaker, why don't you sing? I'm throwing 12 pounds from my hips on down. Listen to the cold steel ring. Whang! Listen to the cold steel ring." But the hammer that John Henry swung, it weighed way over 12 pounds. And it broke a rib in his left-hand side. But John Henry still stood his ground. Whang! John Henry still stood his ground. John Henry says to the captain, "Hey, captain, look yonder what I see. Your drill's done broke, your hole's done choked. You can't drive steel like me. Whang! You can't drive steel like me." John Henry still hammered on the mountain, and his hammer was striking fire. But he hammered so hard he broke his poor heart. He laid down his hammer and died. Lord, Lord, he laid down his hammer and died. John Henry's pretty little woman, she was all dressed in blue. Walked down the track, she never looked back. She cried, "John Henry, I'll be true to you, Lord, Lord, John Henry, I'll be true to you." John Henry's poor old mother, she had on a new dress, all red. She lay back on the bed, she covered up her head, cried, "Don't tell me my poor son's dead, Lord, Lord, don't tell me my poor son's dead." All the women in the West, when they heard of John Henry's death, stood in the rain, flagged the eastbound train, going to where John Henry lies dead. Going to where John Henry lies dead. They took John Henry from the mountain, they buried him down in the sand. But every locomotive goes a-roaring by, says, "There lies a steel-driving man, Lord, Lord, there lies a steel-driving man." Every locomotive goes a-roaring by, says, "There lies a steel-driving man."